Hello, and welcome to the release of QFTest 5.0. For almost 20 years, QFTest has proven to be a reliable tool for QA engineers and developers. During this time, we continuously worked to make our software as stable and versatile as possible, and continued to expand our functional range. Besides many useful functions, we always tried to support more GUI technologies and applications. With this version, we are glad to introduce another technology to QFTest, Windows applications. From version 5.0 onwards, it will be possible to test most Windows desktop applications with our new QFTest Windows engine. This includes Windows apps, .NET-based WPF or Windows Forms applications, and classical Windows 32 applications. If you are already used to QFTest, you won't have any problem to work with the Windows engine. The basic workflow didn't change. Component recognition, nodes, records, and replay work as known. Additionally, it is not necessary to start your Windows application out of QFTest, like with the previous engines. By using the Attached to Windows Applications node, QFTest is able to connect to any program that is already running. Simply enter the window title, or any regular expression matching it, and continue to run your test as usual. The technical background and further information for testing Windows applications can be found in the manual. Alternatively, you can apply for a free trial on our website and try interacting with your application using QFTest. Also, if you're having issues or questions that the manual cannot answer, please contact our support. We look forward to hearing from you.